In this short video, I will show you how to use relative references to delete any row, using VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.